Electric fencing can be a really good option for goats.
However, it can cause some challenges.
The main one of these is the goats getting their heads stuck in the fence. The way I get around this is quite simple, and that is to make sure all the goats get shocked when the fencing is first introduced.
And that is because when the goats get shocked once, they don't normally touch the fence again.
And it also means you can be there if anything goes wrong.